for posterity, because I can't upload this anytime soon. But this is what the flooding did to our front yard and what used to be our driveway when it backed up behind these giant snowdrifts here. We had to go out and cut things through it. My basement is completely full still, and my power is still shut off for at least till tomorrow.